lots of people are opting to adopt a pet during the quarantine.
Yeah, but the Spokane Humane Society wants to make sure new pet owners know exactly what they're getting into. Our Destiny Richards is in studio to explain why having consistency with your pets is key.
Since more people started staying home, the Spokane Humane Society says they have had an uptick in pet adoptions. In the past few months, of their appointment-only adoptions, there have been just under 500. During this time, people have more time to bond with an animal, but life will eventually get back to normal. Just like after Christmas, when there's a surge in adoptions, the Humane Society is concerned about a surge in surrenders after pet owners start to return to work. While we don't know when that may be, the Humane Society wants pet owners to use this time to create a consistent schedule with their animals.
Setting boundaries and creating a consistent schedule, whether it's eating and then crate training for a certain amount of hours and having their own and creating a positive experience during that crate training, I think is really key to having that balance of you having to go off to work and coming back, knowing that you're going to come back for them will kind of help eliminate some of that anxiety that some animals can have.
Ty says this can be beneficial for both new and experienced pet owners who are staying at home full time. I also spoke with the Spokane Humane Society about the CDC's recommendations for social distancing with pets after some animals tested positive for the virus here in the U.S. Coming up later this hour, a reminder of what the CDC says and how to keep your pets active and healthy under these guidelines. Reporting in studio, Destiny Richards, 4 News Now.